Kenny Miller, though, unable to retain it. Chris Maguire now. Flag stays down. Scott Vernon continues his scoring spree. Aberdeen have got trouble in store for Rangers yet again.
Well, I'll tell you what, there's a fair bit of composure in that finish. Excellent from Maguire to receive it, but he turns immediately. Gets the break of the ball folly. There's Maguire on the turn. The pass is on. Bugera wants to step out. The linesman's got it right. He is onside. But absolute composure. Very cool. One-on-one with McGregor. And he just passes it into the corner. Excellent finish. There's a man in a rich vein of form. And quite rightly, he goes and takes the applause. The game hasn't really started in the first 10 minutes. The first sight of goal for either side, and it's crucial.
Jack finds Vernon. Oh, Vernon scored! Well, Cammy Bell hasn't covered himself in glory.